since we're all stuck at home, it's the perfect time to try something and do a little experiment. So I wanted to make sure it was something you could do even if you are living in a hotel or a motel, because you can do an electric skillet. This quick shake and pour, you just need water and a spatula. You can use butter if you want. I'm gonna go a little crazy and try and do some colored pancakes that I've seen. We'll see how I do. So I've already mixed up some batter. We'll mix this one up. So you just follow the directions on the bottle. It's 1.5 cups of water. You pour it in. Make sure you put the lid back on tightly because you are gonna shake this bottle like crazy. So you're shaking, 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 shaking until it's all mixed up, and then we'll go to the next step. Okay, once you've done mixing, you're shaking your little heart out, nothing is left in the bottle. No, I shouldn't say nothing. Your liquid would still be in your bottle. What I did is I poured it into these little containers, but you don't have to, you can pour directly from this onto your skillet. Just make sure that it's warm. And you can use Pam for nonstick or butter if you want, whichever you choose. But today I'm gonna try something a little different. I'm gonna use these little bottles here and I'm gonna mix my colors in and see what colors I can do and try and do some colored pancakes. So we'll do 2 drops of yellow. And this one I'll do 2 drops of red. And 2 drops of green, 2 drops of blue, and this one I'm gonna mix blue and red together and try and get a pretty purple. Now, just like with the shake and pour, you gotta put the lids on and shake these up. Now, mine, as you noticed, may or may not notice, don't have a lid. So when you shake it, make sure you put your finger on there and shake up. Now see, I have yellow. Ooh, I didn't put my lid on very well. Okay, now you can see I have all my colors. My purple's kind of a pastel. If you don't like how dark your colors are, you can add a few more drops. So as you can see, my pan is hot, so I can feel the heat. And so I'm gonna start there. Let's just start with yellow. And let's put some red around it. Remember, I am not an artist, but it's terrible, but I definitely have shapes and colors. And the way you know when to turn it is when you see all these little holes. You should have all the little holes all over. That means the other side is completely cooked. So there you go. It's a terrible flower, but it's colored. Let's see what you can come up with. Share your videos with us and let's see how you do. Hopefully better than me. Some more fun with colors. Rainbows, suns, hearts. Okay. I got the word spring, kinda. Let's see if I can do break next. All right, we're gonna try the word break. That K is pretty terrible. Oh, I made it worse. Let's do another K here. I cannot do K's. Oh, that's a little better. All right, well, hopefully you can send me some better videos of some amazing pancakes, and I would love to see them. Enjoy your spring break. Have fun as a family doing this, because it's pretty silly, but kind of fun, and look at the cool colors. So hopefully you get a chance to do this. Have a great spring break. See you all in a week.